we look at the kind of fundamental reason for why women stand, you have to look at education, which is where everything starts. If you go through an educational program where people have low expectations of you because you're a girl, well, that's going to stay with you your whole life. You're going to stay home and you're going to want to take care of the kids, and you're not going to expect more than that, right? Because society still thinks women, wants women to stay home in certain ways. That's why it's very, very important to focus on this equality in society. And the focus should be also on men and teaching them the benefits of equality. It benefits them. Because there are many, many men who want to have different lives than the ones that they lead now. There are many men who would love to take long, extended paternal leaves. They want to stay home with the kids, but they can't because they're stuck in this societal construct, which is just the other side of the coin. There was a question about why don't men take more parental leave? Why do so many more women take maternity leave, right? It's because men say, if I ask at work for paternity leave, my boss won't think I'm ambitious. And it's like, why can't you be ambitious and want to spend time with your family? Why should the question of balancing work and life, family and work, be a women's only issue? It's a problem for all of us. It's an issue for everyone.